But this information, it's got to stop. Plus, to be honest with you, just stream it live on Twitch. Oh, I got in 50 minutes. Yeah, okay. Stream it live on Twitch. Show me that you've done it. Like how Sarconius does it. Like how Max does it. And like, show me that you do it. You can do it and have done it on stream. I kind of messed that up. I was in rant mode. Look, it is fairly trivial to cheat, to do these sorts of achievements for a system. It is possible. Missed. I don't need to hit all them balloons. And then, okay, the cave ones. I could afford to miss like one or two, but not the one at the entrance. The ones in the cave I can kind of miss. And then, it's vital that I get the ones on the slope just before, like, you know, the red, the blue, and then the green right near the end. It's vital that I get the three red on that slide home. It's gonna give me nightmares. Come on, Tifa. Push them elbows together. With great titties comes great responsibility. You know this. Spider-Man. So far, so good. Okay. I didn't technically crash into anything just now, so... Okay, that was one. That last one. How am I meant to get that first one? Alright, so this score will be like in the 60s because the time will be considered too slow. And I've bumped into too many things.
Don't worry about the time.
Oh, it's so easy to max the time. You can slow down at every corner, no?
But no, you can't. You literally can't. You can't slow down at every corner.
But that was an extremely shit run.
I think I got 83. That's 83 sounds tantalizingly close. That's probably why I've kept persisting for the past hour to try to get this, thinking I was like almost within reach, when in reality I wasn't. You to have such an extremely perfect line. I can't seem to do it with this joypad at this time of night.
Yep. Because obviously, like, if you don't get the green, the run's over. And it's right at the end. Let's see what we got. So time's still a factor. if I want to keep going, I set an arbitrary limit, but... And I'm sleepy, and I'm tired, and I want to stop, but... I feel like I'm so tantalizingly close. If I drop 5 on technique, that means I have to get, I can miss 5 balloons. It's quite a few bumps, but... If I miss 5 balloons... Yeah. It's more time. I have to get there in, under 2 minutes. But where am I going to get the time? I was trying to take a more extreme line because I thought it'd be better, but turns out I wasn't. Sucks. And obviously you try to play it safe by going in the middle, and that's where it drops. So you gotta just be really good and get around it. For me to retry that one. Back. Ignore the camera. I need to adjust the camera so that the head don't get chopped off. But, yes. Been between tries, huh? No, I didn't do that. Didn't do that game. Didn't do it. Fucking D-pad did though. Line.
Popping up with bloody messages when I'm trying to concentrate. Stupid bot. Stupid. Bad bot. Bad. This bad, no! No, the yellow blue, no! Think of this. Holy shit. Prison. Not bueno. I'll give you the balloon at least. I felt like I was getting close enough to the hitbox to get that. Whatever. D-pad fucked me right then. Yeah, look, this is disheartening at this point.
she missed that one. Okay, that's the PB. That's the PB. Look, I can't. My back is hurting at this point. I don't have a third wind. I can't. It's sad, but you will have to tune in tomorrow. You'll have to tune in tomorrow. It's a very disgusting achievement. You got all these people that are like, yeah, it's easy. Where's your proof? Where's your proof? That's all I ask, where's your proof? Like, did you do it live on Twitch or on YouTube? Nah, I did it at home. Ooh. That's really cool. I believe that you did it. No, not slot one. Not slot one. Slot two. In fact, I'll put it at 15. Because it's time to start a brand new, time to start up a brand new memory card. We'll do that for next stream as well. Sorry, you saw the salt unleashed. I haven't had salt like that since F-Zero. It's quite extreme saltage.